strong as us, because we go to the gym.
Yeah, guys, we work out.
We go to the
sometimes.
Gym. We go to the gym, and that means the living room.
Yeah, exactly. Wow, look at all the coins they have.
Yeah, they're zooming.
Wow, great job, team.
They're zooming. Okay, well, you can afford to buy the wood egg. Oh, a new egg.
Ooh, you want a board bag? You want to teleport?
Sure, teleport. Can I teleport back? Oh, yeah, to the shop.
Oh, cool. Yeah.
Ayo, ayo, ayo.
You should buy it.
Ayo, ayo. Wait. Ayo, oh, wait, what? It costs that much? I should just buy this. That's cheaper.
Okay.
I thought you make it. All right, I'm spending more Robux. Do it. I don't. YOLO. Okay, YOLO. Okay, nice.
Oh, but
you still have to unlock them.
Oh, I get it.
But now you can go.
Cool. Yeah, that's much better.
Wait, that is so worth. Could you imagine having to walk back?
Yeah, that would be bad.
Or having to spend diamonds? That would take forever.
Oh, but now we get to unlock the wood egg. That looks so cool.
Yo, we just skipped the wood egg. I'm buying this one.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
Okay, get this one. The grass egg, bro.
Come on, please be good. Please.
These egg designs are really cool. Whoa!
The raccoon!
That's awesome! Okay, oh, level 25. All right, I'm definitely gonna name this one Candy, bro.
Yeah!
Candy the raccoon. It's so cute, yeah! Okay, I can teleport again. I teleport to the forest. Yo, wait, the teleport, guys. I would say, if you guys play this game and you happen to have Robux, the teleport is a pretty good, but I don't know. What would you say is the best thing to spend Robux on? We gotta give a little how-to guide, bro.
I would say the hoverboard helps, because then you can get around everywhere quicker.
Yeah.
And then, yeah, the teleport's also pretty good.
The teleport's really good, man, because otherwise you gotta spend a bunch of diamonds.
Yeah, you're right.
But I feel like we haven't spent that much Robux. The hoverboard and the teleport is just to make it easier and faster, so the video doesn't end up being, like, 12 hours, you know what I mean?
Right.
But the rest of it, we haven't spent that much money on. Like, we didn't spend money on, like, pets.
Yeah, for sure.
Well, we spent money on more, having more pets, though. Oh, but I guess if you do this, you probably get a ton of gems.
Oh!
Whoa! Well, okay, we got a lot of gems. Okay, nice. Okay, well, we're getting like, oh, five, okay. And like 100 right there.
Okay, so it wouldn't be that bad.
Yeah, well, it would take a while. 75,000. Okay, I'm gonna set him to work on this big treasure chest.
Alright, good idea.
Alright, all the pets are zooming, dude. Okay, I can see why this game is so popular. This game is very satisfying.
Yeah, it's a lot of fun.
Yeah, they're doing work way faster.
Ooh, and I wonder what the future zones are gonna look like.
Yo, what's next? Oh, and is it Antarctica?
Oh, dude, wait, go to your teleporter.
Okay,
let's look at some of the names. Oh, you can't see the name.
It's secret.
Oh, man, I guess we're just gonna find out.
Super secret spy stuff. International spy!
Whoa, it's gonna take a while.
I mean, they're pretty fast. They're zooming. Okay, I'm a starter. What do you think? I think we gotta go hack the code in this video, bro.
Yeah, you're right.
We gotta go max level and become hackers, bro.
What other game passes can we buy?
I don't think there are many that I would need, bro. I was trying to spend that money. Oh, you need to buy that? Okay, game passes. We got this. Okay, this. Mm-hmm. We don't need that. Higher chance to hatch a mythical pet. That's expensive, bro. That's like $20.
That's really a lot of money.
$20?
Yeah, probably don't buy that one. What's VIP?
VIP area daily rewards. Double rank EXP, so this will go up twice as fast.
Oh.
I don't know. I don't think any of these are, like, super needed.
What about the lucky egg? Because then you have better luck at getting rare pets.
You trying to spend that money?
I think we gotta get
one. Which one? This one?
Yeah.
Better luck with eggs. Should we get this or do this?
Lucky egg.
This is, like, super lucky. Lucky egg. Alright, 400 Robux. Alright, guys. Hey. You already know what I hatch the egg. I get damn rush.
Oh, all right. Now we should have a good chance of hatching some rare pets.
I get that rush. But hey, if Adopt Me has taught us anything, it's that we have bad luck whenever we hatch anything, bro.
Yeah.
You guys remember, let us know in the comments if you guys have been watching since when we played Adopt Me, remember that one time we hatched like 300 Aussie eggs, bro?
Yeah.
We hatched like 300 to get one kangaroo.
It was a lot of a pet.
I lost my mind in that video, bro.
Yeah, but in this video, guys, we should have good luck.
Yeah. Hey, but I'm thinking after we finish this chest, we're gonna have 75,000.
Ooh, now we haven't bought any eggs in a while. Should we go back and buy the thing past the grass egg, or should we wait until we just get to the next area?
No, we learned our lesson. We need to get more pets. We gotta invest in our squad, bro.
Okay, good idea.
Ooh, 113. Whoa, I guess I'll get this one.
Ooh, yeah, golden forest pet.
I can also get two of these. Alright, hey, let's go. Alright, golden wood egg. Alright, let's go. Okay, come on. Golden bear.
Wow.
Hey, that was the basic, bro. We really bought a game pass and got the common, bro?
It's okay, though, because all of the pets are cool.
Okay, fine. boxes, they are cool. The gold ones glow, kind of like the glow-in-the-dark plushies.
Yeah, guys, make sure you go to LankyBoxShop.com, get yourself some LankyBox merch and plushies.
All right, let's go, guys. All right, let's go. I'm going to teleport back. I'm going to go back to...
There's stuff about our character.
What?
An upgrader.
Oh, we got Elite Jeff.
But, like, what would help, man? Like, the pet speed? I don't think that matters.
Or the player speed.
Okay, well, I have a hoverboard.
All right, yeah.
I have a hoverboard. Okay, player speed, we don't need that item. We have a hoverboard. Pet speed, I don't need that. Orbs reach, what is that?
More storage, maybe?
For pets?
Yeah.
I don't have that many pets, bro.
Hmm.
I only have, what? I have 8 pets.
Huh?
Well, we got diamonds.
Alright, I'll spend on that. I'll get orbs reach. I don't know what that means. I'm upgrading, though. I don't even understand what I'm upgrading. Okay, orbs reach. What's orbs reach, bro? Oh, I think it lets me collect coins from, like, further away.
Oh, it sounds like a magnet.
Yeah, that's actually pretty good.
Oh, and what was it?
75,000? Hey, yo, this is like a safe. It's like a vault. Oh, that's gonna take forever. Oh, no! Okay, it's gonna take a while, but I think they can do it.
Oh, you guys can do it. Come on.
Okay, yeah, they can definitely do this. I think this is the rarest one here.
Oh, wow. And we only need like 7,000, now just 5,000 more to get
this. Look at this. We got the whole squad. We got Stinky Dunky, Boxy Rocky, Kid, and we got Boxy. This is sick.
Yeah, we got the most
grab it.
Hey, let's go.
5, 8, 3, man.
Oh, wait, what was that? 5,000? Oh, a beach area.
Should we complete this or move on? All right, let's go. Hey, let's go. I thought this was Antarctic. I thought it was like snowy, but it's a beach.
Yeah, you're right.
Okay, let's set all of them to work on this one. Oh, okay, I gotta go back and get these gems. Yeah, the hoverboard is pretty nice, guys. It makes it really, really quick.
Yeah, it really helps.
Okay, wait. Oh, okay, nice. I've set everything to work over here.
Wow.
Oh, they're actually zooming. Okay.
Wait, now what can we upgrade?
Is it different stuff or is it the same stuff? I'll go check. Wait until they finish this so I get the orbs.
Oh, nice.
Got the orbs, okay. Some orbies. Okay, I'm gonna set them to work, though.
Oh, all right, they're working.
All right, they're all working. I'll be right back, guys. All right, cool. What is this? Oh, you can fuse the pets?
Wow. What do you want to fuse?
I mean, I think... Should I fuse my highest level pets or my lowest... Probably my lowest level pets, right?
Let's see what happens when you combine your lowest three. Does it, like, combine all the levels?
It's Ghosty, Foxy, and Boxy.
Oh, yeah, right.
Okay,
one plus two. If it just adds a level to you.
I feel like you're in an unboxing simulator, you want to have several high-level things.
Yeah, but now the only ones we can buy with our points.
Okay, I think it's smart to have several high-level pets.
What are you fusing out of your lowest?
I'll fuse together the two pets. This is a bubble that will keep that. That's great. Because
it's easy for you to fuse them.
Okay, okay.
3, 3, 3, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2
husband did.
You're trying to sabotage me, bro. You're trying to sabotage me. I'm the imposter.
Don't! Are you serious?
Hey, the good news is you leveled up and now you're basic.
I'm basic. I'm doing well. Okay, oh, we're getting a lot of money. Yeah, guys, we fused, I think, a 7, and a 12, and we got a 14 or something.
Something like that.
We got a 13.
Yeah, whoa, wait, we should buy some beach pads.
Okay, let's do it. Okay, I'm gonna teleport. I'm gonna set him to work, though.
Yeah, maybe we can get some, like, lobsters or something.
Huh? You want... Do it. Okay, all right, here we go. All right, let's go. Ooh!
35,000.
These are really expensive. Are you kidding?
Can we wait to get the coconut egg?
I feel like getting these eggs is not even worth it. I feel like the golden pets are where it's at, but hey, let's go. Hey, let's go, guys. All right, let's go.
Wow, I like the look.
Yeah, the design is sick. We got the turtle!
Oh, cool.
Wait, is that the rare? Wait, is that the basic? That's the...
Try one more time. We will not get it again. We will get something different.
We got a 60% chance of getting it. What do you mean?
I feel lucky. We will not get the turtle. I promise.
Let's see. You tricked me!
I'm sorry!
You tried to sabotage me!
I didn't think we'd get
it. You tried to sabotage me, bro. Hey, guys. Hey, like we said in this video, we are going to get this egg, bro.
It's a volcano egg.
Wait, are there more eggs over here?
No way.
Is this locked? There might be more eggs, guys. We don't know.
Ooh, that would be cool.
Yo, why did you do that, bro? Why did you convince me to just waste 30,000 coins, bro? Why? Oh man,
why do you do that, bro? Like, why, bro?
Well, you got 30,000 right back.
I don't even know.
And now you have your turtle.
Okay, I have my turtles. Okay.
You like turtles?
I do like turtles. I like turtles. I didn't want to get two of them.